Well, the only thing that can keep a Brownlee off the podium today might be illness. Johnny Brownlee not starting. It's big brother Alistair who will have all eyes on him. But early on in the swim, I think you're likely to see the regular people. Varga going out very quick. Schumann from South Africa into that lead bunch of athletes as well. And here he comes, Varga. Raphael from France just out of the water behind him. Schumann from South Africa into that group just a little bit further back. There's Gomez. He had a big cut on his side from a crash from a couple of days ago. How much damage did that do to the man? But Brownlee immediately going to the front. He himself had a bit of flu in the last couple of days. Stomach problems coming into the race. It doesn't look like any problems right now other than he's making everyone else on the course hurt. As Alistair Brownlee pulls away from the group that includes Richard Murray, you can also see into there Javier Gomez, all of them trying desperately to catch up right now as it is a torrid pace, 17-18% grade, and right now in second and third, Sven Rieder and Mario Mola having phenomenal rides. Sven Rieder loves the toughest courses, think back to Athens in 2004. The tougher the course, the better it is for the big man from Switzerland as they come to the late stages where it's over 23% grade. And it'll be first to the transition zone. Alistair Brownlee with what will be about a 45-second lead. Insurmountable, I think, particularly when you run as fast as he does. Off onto the very steep downhill section of this run course. Alistair Brownlee out. It'll be Mola and Sven Rieder coming off the bike to chase him. But his gap will be so large that I think he's going to have a chance to enjoy this course if you can imagine enjoying the tough, tough sections of this run. Here comes Mola. He's running away from Sven Rieder, and you can see on the other side of the course there the men trying to go, and look at how tough it is. One of the hardest men on the course, Sven Rieder, looking like he's absolutely in agony, but he's in third place, and how many times have we seen brilliant bronze medal performances from him, and how many times have we seen victories by a Brownlee, particularly Alistair. He wanted to win on this most unique and tough course, and he dominated. Solid swim, the fastest bike by almost a minute. And then he had time to enjoy the mountains. Alistair Brownlee with a tremendous performance. Another Brownlee winning. Here comes Mola. Tongue hanging out, showing how fatigued and tough it was. Mario Mola with the fastest run of the day. Crosses the line in second place, moving up to very close to number one in the rankings. It'll still be Javier number one, but Mola two. Here comes Sven Rieder. Schumann from South Africa coming with a brilliant run in fourth place. Sven Rieder in third, and on the podium, it will be Alistair Brownlee with another monster performance on the toughest course in years on the circuit. Time to celebrate. Gomez will go to Hamburg, ranked number one in the world.
I mean, if any course is going to be my course, this is my thing, you know, with a background of climbing up mountains and a mountain running, and it's what I love doing, so fantastic today.